Well, American Furniture Company catches fire for the second time this year. The Bureau of Alcohol, Tobacco, and Firearms, along with the State Fire Marshal's Office, are investigating the fire. The Ecru plant went up in flames around 6 Saturday morning. We don't know the cause at this time of the fire, but we have reached out for information. Fire departments from Pontotoc, Union, and Lee counties responded to the fire. As fire crews battled the blaze, volunteers supplied food and water for them.